What's going on, YouTube? We back with another video, and today we're gonna do Tupac, Last One Left, featuring the Outlawz. This is a song that I used to put on my PSP. I used to hear when I was a kid. One of my good songs by Tupac, man. We finna get it cracked.
Nigga,
this man had you seeing visuals of a manic type of individual. Like it's always some type of like a manic depression type of vibe, but it's real. When life kind of gives you that pressure, you know, you got your back against the wall, got chilling but my balls, you know what I'm saying? I think Gaddafi say that later on in the song. But you know, it's almost like it's the last fight. Like they the warriors left, they the last ones left. Was that Napoleon? Yeah, that was Napoleon. That was Mutah. Dang. I always thought that was... See, bro, them two sound alike. That's Napoleon, bro. Got to the talk. Napoleon, stop that, though. Like, bro, they be sounding so alike, dog. Like, that's crazy. Like, just something had me thinking. I don't know. It could have been Gaddafi, but it sounded like Napoleon. All these years, I thought that was Gaddafi. Hey, hold on, bro. That nigga was hard. I gotta look at these lyrics, listen. I gotta get these names right, bro. I keep getting them wrong, and they deserve the respect. Hold on. I don't know if there was another version, but I thought Gaddafi was on the song, but apparently he's not. So it was Tupac, Napoleon, and Castro is on the song. I think those two are the only two outlaws that's on the song. From what it says here on Rap Genius. Yeah, those are the only two outlaws that were on the song. They did their job. They did. The world had to go back. That this song was made when, completed and put out, not assuming, but when he, after he died, this is probably where he'll be talking, like at the end of the song, which is crazy. It's kind of sad, though. I bet he'll be... Wait, is there another... Hold on, let me see if there's another version. Because I swear he's talking at the end. Let me see. OG. What's the OG version of this? Oh! Oh, the original version has everybody on there. What is he saying something at the end? Oh, nah, he just... Because I thought there was one where he go, West Side Biatch at the end. Oh, it has to be another... Bro, I heard... Man, there's different versions of this. All this shit, man. Oh, so there's one with Edie, I mean. There's all kinds of versions out here. I gotta do some research, bro. I was hearing a whole... When I was a kid, I was hearing... This wasn't even the... These two versions wasn't even the versions that I was hearing. Because when he left the studio, he goes, "What's up, bitch?" I'm gonna do some research. Peace out, man. Last one's left.